I think all of us, in ways big and small, experience trauma in different ways in our lives. I'm Anne Wagner, and I'm a psychology PhD alumna and adjunct professor at Ryerson University and the founder of Remedy. MDMA is the active ingredient in ecstasy, or people on the street might call it Molly, and what we're using is a very pure version of the molecule. MDMA is a really fascinating substance in terms of treatment for PTSD because it allows folks to sit with their emotions in a way that they maybe haven't been doing for a long time. At Ryerson, the idea of moving forward, of innovating, pushing outside the box, are all super encouraged. So the idea that I've always got a next idea or a next project has always been supported, and my mentors specifically have been amazing around that. My decision to come to Ryerson for the MA and then the PhD in clinical psych was a really natural choice because of Ryerson's commitment to innovation and growth. And I really appreciated developing strong collaborations and relationships with the faculty. I didn't want to just have to choose between research and practice. I wanted to see if there was a way of combining these things together and really feeling like we could create community at the same time. And so what I did was I ended up applying to the Social Venture Zone to see if they could help me develop this idea into something, which has now created itself into Remedy, which is this mental health innovation community that I've started since finishing my postdoc at Ryerson. It's a clinical practice, so we see clients here, we run research out of here, and we support innovation through community. So we were interested in seeing what it would be like to add MDMA to a treatment that's already been tested. CBCT stands for Cognitive Behavioural Conjoint Therapy for PTSD. So it's a couples treatment, and couples is widely defined. It could be romantic couples, it could be close friends, other family members that are going through treatment together. And so the relationship between those people is the client. It's a psychotherapy, meaning it's a talk therapy that people are engaging in, and you're working together on the thoughts that might be keeping you stuck. We just finished a pilot study that was looking at six different couples, and we did a course of CBCT with them, and we added in two sessions with MDMA for both people in the couple. We followed them through the course of the treatment and then afterwards at 3 and 6 months later to see how they were doing. The results that excite me the most out of the study are that the participants themselves are seeing really big changes in their PTSD symptoms.